This is what happens when you drop a spark into liquid oxygen. To turn oxygen from a gas into a liquid, we have to lower its temperature dramatically so that it condenses. We can use liquid nitrogen to lower the temperature of the oxygen gas to its condensation point of negative 297 degrees Fahrenheit. As the oxygen gas travels through this copper pipe, it is cooled by the surrounding liquid nitrogen. And eventually, we start seeing liquid oxygen coming out the other end. For safety reasons, since liquid oxygen can be reactive, we're using a very small ember. If I hold the ember above our test tube, the oxygen gas from the test tube reignites the flame. Oxygen itself is not flammable, but it does make flames stronger. So when we drop an ember into the concentrated pool of oxygen molecules in the test tube, it ignites.